three, two, one, go.
Okay, so here's the autonomous. Bang! 254 are getting caught up on the wall. They're missed their gear as well. But 971's there to bail them out. Let's see how many of the balls they can get up in that high goal. It looks like they can do about 22. So they're halfway on the way to scoring those 40 KPA points needed to get that bonus ranking point. Score is looking pretty even right now, with Blue Alliance taking a slight advantage due to having a second rotor. But 971 is filling up that high boiler. They're up to 33. Meanwhile, 254 scores a couple gears high, and they're picking up balls, trying to get ready to shoot a couple on that high goal. You know they can do it. Blue Alliance has enough gears to get three rotors spinning. That should put them up in the score momentarily, but 971 and 254 can turn that score on a dime with those balls. We'll see if they can get it done. Looks like there's a bit of a traffic jam on the blue side of the field, with Team 8 and 4990 getting stuck up on their partner, 3859. Looks like 3859 is having a little bit of trouble driving around. Meanwhile, Team 701 puts a gear on the rack for their human player. Let's see if they can get a third rotor spun up. They can. 254 trying to put that gear on, see if they can get towards four. There's 45 seconds left, and 254 has no chance of getting four rotors. Unclear why they're going to get another gear. Maybe they should be shooting. Seconds left in this match. Red Alliance still needs a couple balls in that high goal to hit that 40 KPA bonus. Let's see if they can do it. 254 has a full load of balls, and they're putting them up high. They'll hit 40, no problem, but can they win the match? It looks like Blue Alliance has a couple robots up already, and Red's having some trouble. Red Alliance able to get it through. They get 1-2-3 up. Blue gets 1-2-3 up. Will it be enough to win the match? It's looking 2-3-43. It's the Red Alliance.